go get some of my bedding hay. And if I was any good at editing or anything, I'd be playing Eastbound and Down right now. And I'm making a run across the border, crossing county lines. Going down to my cousin's to get the hay. Right here. We're in the next county, boys. Going down here because I rut these fields up. I ain't hurting a whole hell of a lot. The hay's all crap down here anymore. Gosh, it needs to be plowed up. And it's my best chance of being able to get in and out of the field because if the field's soft, too soft for me to pull a wagon, there's a gas wheel driver that goes down the edge of it. I should be able to park on that and at least load it up and get out. I don't know. But I gotta get something hauled up. I've been hoping it's gonna freeze up here some. It's in the 30s, but nothing's crusting up. It is a cold run because my windows broke out down there. So I'm just scooping that cold air right into the tractor here right now. But like I said, I only got 3 bales left for bedding. That'll last me 4 or 5 days, maybe, 6 at the most. I'm hoping to get 2 loads today, but it ain't gonna happen. Tomorrow's supposed to be good here yet. Forecast doesn't look all bad this week. I mean, it's got snow. I never look to see if there's any major accumulations. Which again, I don't care if it does snow 2 inches or so, as long as your roads stay bare, that can get the tractor and wagon pulled, but we'll see. I get it done though. So I'll be back when I get down there. I gotta just go down the corner here and turn. Yeah, I gotta have this bale. We'll finish out this load. Another load there. I think there's a little more than a load on that field. And probably gonna take me 4 more trips to get this all home. Won't get any more down here today. I was hoping maybe I could pick another load up home there. I got a bunch of hay up there to pick up yet. It's bedding hay too. But the time it's getting here, by the time I get this unloaded, I gotta do the job that I've been putting off for the last 3 days, and I gotta do it today, so. Oh well. Yeah, let's see if we can get out of here. Right there's 2 ruts from last year hauling hay out of here, so I might park in the wrong spot. I'm surprised though, it is carrying real good. Biggest concern getting right out of this corner here. I make that, there's no problem. I see all this down here, all these fields should be plowed up. All this should be corn. More than likely not milking cows next year, or by spring. I can get the money around to be able to put some crops in. That field back there should put soybean in. The rest is down here corn. But the biggest problem is getting a combine. They say there's no way I'm getting a combine through here. I could get into that field and go around. But this time of year, it's wet over there too. I don't know. Could be done. Be nice. That's the problem. Everybody around here has got like 2388 International Combines or 9500 John Deere's. Big combines. And yeah, I don't know if I could get them up this driveway here either. So it's kind of one reason why I bought that sheller. If I do corn, I can always shell it with that. I can get that up here because I've had a 2-row picker up here before. I used to have one. Well, I say there's some options for next year. Whether I can make it happen or not. I'm not gonna bore you with a trip down here. I gotta keep an eye out. I got a narrow spot I gotta get through. Don't wanna drop the wagon in it. It ain't bad if the wagon's empty, but I don't wanna dump over a full wagon. Getting these bales unloaded. Making a mess out of the driveway. that's all I'm gonna be doing is going back and forth, back and forth. I'm gonna end this here. Somebody just pulled in the driveway, so I'll end up talking to them, so I'll catch up with y'all later.